tables are completely hidden. So you can throw these up into your springboard right here, and then redo that process with the other icons right here. So for instance,
hello guys, welcome to the first video of AJ Tablet Gaming. Today we're gonna bring up the control center, fucking a bitch in the asshole. Is that okay?
And then go back to the springboard, and you can see those are all hidden as well. Now, what happens here, if you don't go into your settings and turn on darkened colors as well as
sounds like one of those fucking Civil War songs.
You're actually going to get those icon labels back on those icons. But you can see right here that since we actually selected those and turned those top, actually make this permanent. So if you guys figure out how to make this permanent, that would be really awesome, because I like the status bar not to be there. It just makes everything look a whole lot cleaner. And this method is pretty similar to Everything Apple Pro, the way that he discovered how to make this permanent. That would be really awesome. Go back and be sure to check those toggles. Now, something else that we can do is hide the status bar. And I haven't figured out how to actually make this permanent, bro, the way that he just opened up.